Hi, I'm Scott Rixner.
And I'm Joe Warren. Scott and I are professors in the Department of Computer Science here at Rice University. With the help of Stephen Wong and John Greiner, we are proud to offer an exciting new course designed for Coursera.
This course, An Introduction to Interactive Programming with Python, is designed to help students with little or no programming experience to learn the basics of building simple interactive applications. Our language of choice, Python, is a simple-to-learn, high-level language which is used in many of the introductory computing courses here at Rice and on Coursera.
In this course, we will help you learn the basics of programming in Python. To make this process easy, we've developed a new browser-based programming environment that makes creating interactive applications in Python easy. The result will be an application that has windows which have graphical content and that respond to the mouse, the keyboard, and buttons.
The primary method for learning the material in this course will be to work through multiple mini-projects in Python. To make the class enjoyable, you're going to be building some fun games such as Pong, Blackjack, and Asteroids. When you're done with our course, we can't promise that you'll be a professional programmer, but you definitely will know enough to be dangerous.
So join us in fall 2012 when we offer An Introduction to Interactive Programming in Python.
We think you'll learn a lot about programming in Python and have a lot of fun while you're doing it.